Well, hello and welcome back to the channel. It's Pete here, and we just got out to Kanawha State Forest. Mia just got back from Bentonville, Arkansas, the mountain bike capital of the world. And it's going to rain here in the next couple of days, so we decided we'll go ahead and get out and do some riding today before the rain comes. And I didn't do that. I swear to God, I didn't do that. I'm sorry. Yeah, we're going to get a couple miles in here and have some fun today. Ride Middle Ridge, probably. Gonna ride it the same way we did last time?
Yeah.
We're gonna ride it the same way we did last time. To the top. Maybe this time I'll show you guys some of the Davis Creek route on the way over.
You wanna ride it over?
So they've done a little bit of work on the Davis Creek trail and cleaned it up, so we're gonna ride down it a bit and show you guys that on our way to the top. See how much nicer this is?
Yeah,
it's nice. Oh yeah. When I came through here last time looking for you, I was surprised.
Yeah, it's nice. A little wet.
Oh, a little sloppy. It has been raining a lot here. But all this section right here used to be underwater. You used to have to dance along some rocks. And they've really built this out, made it much more accessible. Yeah, walk us up. Mm-hmm. I think if you cross the bridge here, you can skip any of the sketchy points. Yeah, because down there,
is it sketchy down there?
There's a spot or two you will definitely walk if you go all the way to the end.
Well, that's
right here. So here we are getting ready to start the climb, although we've been climbing fire road or pavement for a minute. Start the fire road climb. Oh.
Oh my God, my bar hit that tree.
Way to keep it up.
Did you not hear it go cold?
Nope. Lots of little branches.
Oh shit.
I probably could have done that, but too late. Too late. With me.
Well, it's probably the tornadoes and derecho that came through. It's not gonna move. Just go around it.
Huh?
Just go around. It's messing with your head because you didn't grow up in the woods. It's like, I've seen this 1,000 times.
Huh?
So I've seen this 1,000 times. All the weight's that way. That's not gonna move until water comes and washes all those roots off. And all the weight's going that way anyway. When it goes down, it's going that way. It's not moving. It's got 3 big trees holding it up. Why would you fall?
I don't know. I just don't like big holes in the ground. I don't like it. I don't like big holes in the ground.
You're over here freaking out about it, and I'm thinking about how can I ride it. As you can see, there's trees down everywhere. It took down a bunch of trees. Rider back.
Okay.
Yeah.
Towards the back and take the road down?
Sure.
So we don't have to go through all that shit again?
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Whatever you want to do, honey.
Let's do it. Let's do it. You good? You want to?
Okay.
You want a break? You good? You're good for now?
Mm-hmm. Not getting under that one. Go around it. Do not go under it.
Huh?
Do not go under it. See the way that's hanging off there? That could drop.
Mm-hmm.
And it's putting weight on this tree right here. I said, Anna's putting weight on this tree right on top of us. We have to go.
Okay.
Go through the briars. Use your walk button and blaze a path.
I want a stick in front of me.
Huh?
I want a stick in front of me.
Well, here, let me go in front.
I don't want to. Oh God.
Another down tree.
Yep.
Go to the left of it and go above it. So if we go straight above it, we should be able to just track down on the trail behind it. It looks like it's scattered along the trail up there. Honey?
Hey, lots of briars.
It's not bad.
Hey.
Hey, what's happening? How are you?
Ouch! Doing good.
What's going on?
Trying to get around these trees.
Yeah, I see.
And briars.
Yeah.
Good. You suck. These suck.
You're. Yeah. Just push through them.
I know, honey, but.
It's part of spring riding, man.
Yeah.
Hey, look at you on a big fat electric bike.
Yeah.
When'd you get that thing?
What, a year ago?
Yeah, you got that last year.
Yeah, it's pretty nice.
Yeah, it is very nice.
It makes life easy.
Yes, it does. Yeah. Allows me to keep riding with the kids.
Yeah.
Okay.
What's up, man? How you doing?
All right, how about yourself?
Be careful.
Enjoy all the down trees. There'll be plenty of them today.
There's probably half a dozen that way.
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Nothing significant, though.
Yeah, there's more that way.
Yeah.
If you're going all the way down, but...
I'm just going to Castle Rock.
Okay.
Yeah.
Then you'll miss the big ones.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
See
you guys. See ya.
Bye.
I feel so funny, I'm all kitted out and I'm wearing New Balances. Gloves, helmet, sunglasses, shorts, and New Balance.
What?
Said gloves, shorts, glasses, Fox gear, you know, and New Balance.
Oh, big tree. I can't like that.
Yeah, you can. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you've ridden over it before. got a stuck in my drive, a stick in my drive train.
You got stuck on something.
Yeah.
You okay?
Yeah, I had a stick getting stuck in my drive train. Look at all that beautiful purple.
Huh?
Look at all that beautiful purple.
All the red buds.
Yeah.
All right, looks like there's a big stick. I'm gonna try to like not drag it with me.
Yeah.
Not fast enough. Get a picture of all that. That's pretty. Ooh. Sorry, Dad called me. Nothing important, he didn't leave a message. If it was important, you would have said, call me. He didn't. He's probably just back from Boca.
Uh-huh.
Oh. Remind me not to use that sunscreen again, I'm allergic to it.
Okay.
I'm breaking out in the hive. Oh, maybe briars. May not be.
Might be all the stuff that you, yeah.
Maybe where I'm brushing up against all this stuff.
Alright, so 17 miles and 100 treeless later, we got back to the car safely, and there's still some battery power left on the GoPro. So thanks for joining us today. Be sure to like and subscribe, eat a donut, and stay rad.